Stroke not only alters the course of one's physical health, but also brings profound emotional challenges, especially for those facing the additional hurdle of aphasia. Emotional regulation emerges as a key player in navigating these tumultuous waters, influencing life participation and psychological well-being, and ultimately paving the path to a recovery that's defined on a personal level.